Hey folks, Robbie here with the Divi Engine team coming at you with a really quick tip. Now, I recently released a video where I go through the Divi 5 public alpha, where I kind of test it out, spin the wheels, and even try to install one of the Divi Engine plugins unsuccessfully. But I'm coming to you today with a workaround if you really feel the need to go ahead and test this. Quick disclaimer though, you will not be getting any support for Divi 5 related issues with our plugins or any other creators because we are busy building those versions of the plugins to be completely compatible with Divi 5 when it launches. But I know that some of you are eager to get in there, so why not I show you how to go ahead and bypass that check so that you can run any third-party developers, Divi plugins, in the Divi public alpha. Let's go. Now, here we are in the Divi Dash, and this is my Divi 5 public alpha version. This is going to be so easy, you're going to be surprised. All you got to do is go to Appearance. Now, you can use a file editor if you choose, but we're going to edit the functions.php file. We're not going to be editing the one in our child theme, but actually the one in the core Divi theme. So, take note of that. And make sure that you're in the right file. Now, you might get a little pop-up that asks you if you're sure you know what you're doing. I can't speak to that, but you'll know. So I'm going to click on functions.php. Once this loads up, you're on the right-hand side. And then there's two lines of code we're going to be modifying. We're going to go to line 9,387. So I'm just going to pull this down. It's almost right at the very end. Almost there. Okay, so 9,387. 7 is right here where it's adding this action to prevent activation. So forward slash, I'll comment that out. And then there's one more line, 9,415, forward slash, comments that out. And then you just go ahead and update the file. Now, of course, you're not doing this on a production site. You'd be crazy if you do. Please do not do that. And now I'll just go to my plugins, installed plugins, because in the other video I had already installed it but could not activate it. So if I hit activate now, bam, BodyCommerce activates. You've got BodyCommerce, all the settings here, and you can start building with our plugin in the Divi 5 public alpha. Again, I just want to stress this. You will be getting support if anything breaks. Don't do this on a production site. But if you want to go play around and test the backwards compatibility of BodyCommerce in the Divi 5 public alpha, the world is your oyster. Go try it out. But we don't want to hear about it. All right? All right, guys. Well, I hope you have fun with this. I hope this is informative. Like, subscribe, comment, have a discussion around this. I just want you guys to be able to have every option out there for you to get the best out of this Divi 5 public alpha. And we're all eager for it to get released. So that's going to be it from me, Robbie, with the Divi Engine team. I'll see you guys in the next video real soon. Bye for now.